Robots versus humans. ETH Zurich's animal learns to play badminton with AI precision. At ETH Zurich, researchers have done something both impressive and slightly unexpected. They've taught a four-legged robot named ANYmal-D to play badminton. Yes, really. Using reinforcement learning, the robot was trained to track a shuttlecock in flight, predict its trajectory, and return it with a robotic arm and racket. It's equipped with a stereo camera for vision and a highly mobile arm that can swing in almost any direction. Basically, it's got better hand-eye coordination than most of us on a Monday. Badminton is not an easy task. It demands quick reflexes, precise movement, and good footwork. So the team develops a clever control system to coordinate the robot's legs and strokes using a perception noise module to help it interpret real-time data, even in noisy environments. The result? A robot that can tilt, twist, and return shots like a mechanical pro. In tests, ANYmal-D successfully rallied with humans, managing up to 10 consecutive strokes. So while it might not be ready for Wimbledon just yet, it's safe to say the future of sport might be more robotic than we think. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.